Hello students, welcome to Competitive Exam Library YouTube channel. Today we are going to see comparison of, so we are going to compare two types of the control system. Comparison of open loop control system, you can see open loop control system and closed loop control system. So now we are going to compare these two systems, that is closed loop control system or feedback control system. Closed loop control systems or feedback control system. See, first we will take what are the now we are going to compare two types of the control system. Let us take on this side open loop, we will take the open loop control system. Here we can take the closed loop control system or feedback, whatever it may be, closed loop control system. So the different types of advantages and disadvantages we have seen. So we will compare this open loop control systems and closed loop control systems. Now let us see first point. So on this side, so any changes we can take, any changes in output has no effect, we can say any changes of output no effect on the input, that is we can say no feedback. So we can say that is there is no feedback here. So first here you see changes in output, changes in output affects the input, which is possible by use of feedback. So that is the first point. So just I have defined what is the open loop control systems and closed loop control systems. So any changes in the output has effect on the input, has no effect on the input in case of the open loop control system. It is having effect in the closed loop control system. So first or second point is output measurement is not required here. So output measurement is not required here. Output measurement is not required in case of the open loop control system. So here output measurement is needed. So we can say output measurement is needed in case of the closed loop control system. Third important point is error detector is absent here in case of the open loop control system. Error detector is absent. So here error detector is necessary, compulsory to compare. So error detector is necessary in case of the closed loop control system. Another important point we can say inaccurate and unreliable. These are the inaccurate and unreliable control system. These are accurate and reliable, that is we can say highly accurate and reliable control system. Next important point, highly sensitive to the disturbances. So it is like human beings also, we will say it as sensitive. So for small things also somebody will cry, that is the meaning of the sensitive here. It is also highly sensitive to the disturbance here. So we can say less sensitive. So it is very strong people, we can say less sensitive to the disturbances. So we can say less sensitive to the disturbances here in case of the closed loop control system. So these are the 5 points what are there in the closed loop control system and open loop control system. Let us take here also, we are going to take here, open loop, open loop control system. Closed loop control system. So another next point, if you observe, the next point is sixth one, we can say the bandwidth is small here. So here the bandwidth is small in case of the open loop control system. Here bandwidth is large, that means the range of frequency what it is working is very large in case of the closed loop control system. Next is simple to construct here. So another important point is simple to construct. Here some complicated to construct. Next one, it is cheap, and here it is somewhat costlier because it is comparison, because it is complicated to construct, it is costlier. So it is a stable system. If you observe, it is a stable system. Stability is the major problem in case of the closed loop. So we can say stability is major problem in case of the closed loop control system. And if you observe another important point, so I want to take highly sensitive. Okay, so we are already discussed highly sensitive to the environmental changes also, very less sensitive to the environmental changes, So these are the different types of differences we can observe in case of the open loop control system and closed loop control system. So open loop control system, any changes in output has effect on the input. So we have defined first, the output is measurement is required in case of the open loop. The output measurement is not needed. Here error detector is absent in case of the open loop. Error detector is necessary. Inaccurate and unreliable. It is accurate and highly and reliable. Highly sensitive to the disturbance. It is less sensitive to the disturbances. So next year, bandwidth is small here. The range of frequency here, bandwidth is large. Simple to construct here. It is complicated to construct. Cheap in construction because having the less parts here, because the less parts are there, we can construct very easily, and also cost also will be reduced because it is having more parts or more components. Because of that, it is costlier as well as complicated to construct. So it is a stable, and stability is the major problem in the closed loop system. Highly sensitive to the environmental changes. it is very less sensitive to the environmental changes. That's all in this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. If you have any query, please make comment in the comment box. I can reply. Thank you. Thank you very much.